During exercise Overland Nautical Petros 22, support was provided as part of a training scenario in which a cyclone has devastated the area, causing the local population to require fuel support from the ADF. This provided the ability to rehearse the operation of the capability in the lead up to the high risk weather season, something that this capability has been utilised for in the past. Petroleum operators bring the only ADF capability that is able to provide fuel over the shore without existing pipelines or port facilities. They can handle functions across the entire spectrum, from the ship off to the point of issue where fuel is given to the supported organisation.
So in this scenario, we're simulating that a ship is just offshore. We have an LCM-8 fitted out with the tank fabric collapsible marine that'll go to the ship. We simulate refuelling from the ship. That fuel then comes ashore in a morning and evening window. We pump that onto the beach storage area, where it will be stored, ready for future pump missions as required in land.
Yeah, this is one of the few opportunities we get throughout the year to come together as a trade and exercise the full set of capabilities we have to offer. A highlight for the exercise was conducting the hot refuels on the MRH, where the guys were able to operate on live aircraft, interact with air crew, and do what they signed up to do. This exercise has been a great opportunity for them to practice skills such as the firefighting. They don't often get the opportunity to do so, whereas here we've got the water tank set up with all the firefighting gear and a scenario where we can conduct those drills. We've deployed out here with our mobile fuel test lab, which enables us when we receipt fuel to ensure it's of appropriate quality, and then to test regularly to make sure it maintains its specification so we can issue it to our dependencies.